I make money in my sleep, literally, and you can too. Here's how. It's called passive income, and I found it purely by accident. When I first graduated and entered the workforce as a biotechnology engineer, I was getting paid well, but was feeling very uninspired. I was hungry for a career change and overwhelmed with where to start. This is when I dedicated my efforts to a new passion project, learning how to make money online. I was drawn to the idea of having the freedom to live and work anywhere and not relying on staying in one place to earn a paycheck. What I have now are passive income streams, and with multiple passive income streams, I finally have financial stability and protection from layoffs. Sounds too good to be true? Many types of passive incomes can be made online, so if you want to have income that's location independent, passive income may be for you. All you typically need to earn is a computer and an internet connection. Hello everyone, and welcome to another video. Today, we'll be looking at the top 5 investments of all time for passive income. Yeah, you heard it right. So, let's start our video. Number 1. Blogging. Blogs are the perfect passive income source for writers or hobby enthusiasts. A blog, shortening a web blog, is an online journal of informational website displaying information in reverse chronological order, with the latest post appearing first. It's a platform where writers share their views on a subject. Your blog becomes a passive income stream through display ads, affiliate marketing, and/or digital product sales. To earn passive income through display ads, you want to focus on SEO, search engine optimization. SEO is the science behind getting traffic to your website. Once your blog is consistently getting traffic, companies may even reach out to partner on projects. To start your blog, select the perfect niche for your blog. Choose a blogging platform, pick a domain name, get a web hosting account, design your blog, write content, and promote through social media. Number 2. Digital courses. We all have expertise in something that someone's willing to pay for. You can turn your skills into dollar bills through a digital course. A digital course is a source of passive income that continues to sell itself without you having to do much work after the initial creation. You may already be sharing your expertise and not even realizing it. Maybe it was a Facebook post, a YouTube channel, or a blog sharing advice on a particular topic. Instead of giving all your knowledge away for free, you can turn it into passive income by collating your ideas, skills, and knowledge into a digital course. Platforms like Teachable, Podia, and Kajabi make it easy to package, market, and sell your digital course. Number 3. Ebooks. Similar to the digital course, writing an ebook is another avenue to sell a particular skill set or expertise. The main difference is the way this information is packaged. An ebook uses a computer, mobile device, or an ebook reader such as a Kindle to view long-form text in a book form with text, images, or both. These don't have to be the length of full novels, though they can be if you wanted to. Keep in mind that your price will determine your customer's expectations. An average ebook can be between 2,500 and 10,000 words, depending on your niche. You can design your ebook on sites like Canva, Beacon, or even Microsoft Word. Number 4. Digital downloads. Digital downloads are tools that provide your customer with a quick win to an issue that they have. Instead of producing a full ebook with digital downloads, you produce single downloadable products. These are products that can stand on their own and still add value to your clients. Printable checklists, craft and hobby guides, downloadable spreadsheets, and social media templates are all viable options for digital downloads. You want to perform market research to learn what your potential customer base is looking for. The best place to start is by researching competitors in your space. Search for related keywords on Google and see what comes up. That's your competition. Study what they're offering and see how you can make your unique version of a similar offering. Canva is good for creating digital downloads, while platforms like Etsy and Sendal are great for selling them. Number 5. Affiliate marketing. Affiliate marketing consists of you teaming up with retailers to promote their products. You can get paid a commission for each sale in exchange for promoting products or services. This is an easy form of passive income because you simply promote someone else's product and get paid. Some places to promote your affiliate links are through social media, email marketing, a YouTube channel, a podcast, or a blog. Some well-known affiliate marketing platforms are Amazon Associates and ShareASale. But there are a host of platforms to choose from. The key here is authenticity. The moment you promote bad products is the moment your audience loses trust in you. Make sure you only promote products that you know and love. And that's all for today's video. What are your thoughts on this? Let me know in the comments section down below. I hope that you found this video interesting, and if you want to see more videos like this, please consider subscribing to my channel. See you in the following video with some more of the latest updates, and until then, stay tuned!